Hello everyone, myself Gauri Shankar and he is Google, and our project is about to IoT based automated overbridge LAN. We are using NodeMCU, IR sensor and LDR for our projects. The main motive of the project is explained by Mr. Google.
Hi, I'm Google. This project is about to consume power in bridges in a low power manner. We are using LDR for day and light direction, and IR for object direction, and microcontroller for programming our code. When we use this project on our roads, it will detect a car and close the light for crossing a car over a bridge. For the practical section is carried out by my friend Gauri Shankar.
The coding is done in Arduino software. After the coding is done, the coding is fed to NodeMCU by Type B cable. Now let us see it practically. When the object is detected in the sensor, the light glows for 5 seconds. We are coded, it will glow for 5 seconds. We can extend the time by adding in a coding session. When the object is detected, the light glows continuously. When the object is moved, the light will continue to glow for 5 seconds.